ఇప్పుడు ఒకటి IIIT రాచి జనరల్ 118 109 EWS 18 అండ్ 104 ఓబీసీ 111 105 అండ్ ఎస్సీ 50 మార్క్స్ అండ్ 47 ఫర్ ఎస్టీ 43 అండ్ 38 మార్క్స్ విల్ బి రిక్వైర్డ్ ఓన్లీ ఫర్ ఫస్ట్ అటెంప్ట్ ఐఎమ్ కన్సిడరింగ్ అగైన్ అండ్ అగైన్ బికాస్ మెనీ స్టూడెంట్ విల్ బి వాచింగ్ ద వీడియో లేటర్ అండ్ దే విల్ బి షాక్డ్ సో దిస్ ఈస్ ద ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ ఫర్ ఫస్ట్ అటెంప్ట్ ఫర్ సెకండ్ అటెంప్ట్ ఓబియస్లీ ద మార్క్స్ విల్ అ లిటిల్ బిట్ ఇన్క్రీజ్ బికాస్ దెర్ విల్ బి మోర్ కాంపిటీషన్ అమంగ్ ద స్టూడెంట్ యాజ్ కంపేర్డ్ టు ఫస్ట్ అటెంప్ట్ So hope you get the point clearly for IIIT Andhra Pradesh. Here is the information. General 116, EWS 107, OBC 110, SC 62, ST 57 marks is required. For IIIT Kottayam, General 117, EWS 108, OBC 110, SC 52, ST 44. That is for CSE male. For female, you can check after the slash and for EC, sidewise data is written. Now if you talk about for IIIT Bhagalpur, General 112, EWS 106, OBC 107, SC 48 marks and for ST it is 44 marks, that is for IIIT Bhagalpur. Now if you talk about for IIIT Agartala, General 115, EWS 108, OBC 109, SC 50 and ST 46 marks is required. For moderate paper I am considering and for easy and hard the marks will change accordingly. Now if you talk about for IIIT VICD, here is the information. For general it is 118, EWS 108, OBC 109, SC 48, ST 46 marks is required. Now if you talk about for IIIT Dharwad, general 119, EWS 108, OBC 109, SC 49, ST 43, that is for CSE and for EC you can check sideways.
So now I would like to introduce the Philo app, where you can get the solution of all your question, doubt, or you have problem with any type of concept related to JE or NEET or boards examination. Then you can get the solution 24/7 with these three easy steps. That is, first you have to download the Philo app in the Play Store and then you have to do the sign up process using your mobile number, and after that take the photo of your question and upload that in the app, and after that within 60 seconds you will be connected to the India's best educator.
Question mein aap kehna chahte hain ki bulb ki power kitni hai, agar bulb jo hai वो 220 वोल्टेज पर ऑपरेट हो रहा है, राइट। इस बैटरी का जो वोल्टेज है वो आपको गिवन है 220, तो ये आपको सिंपल रिलेशन हो गया यहाँ पर। अब अगर कोई आपको और डाउट है तो बताइए।
सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग योर टाइम डाउनलोड द फिलो ऐप, लिंक इज अवेलेबल इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स एंड यूज द कोड IEB001, यू विल गेट द 10% इंस्टेंट डिस्काउंट।
नाउ इफ यू टॉक अबाउट फॉर IIIT मणिपुर, फॉर जनरल 106, EWS 99, OBC 103, SC 47, ST 42 मार्क्स इज रिक्वायर्ड। Now if you talk about for IIIT Kalyani, general 115, EWS 106, OBC 108, SC 50, ST 47 marks is required. For IIIT Bhopal, here is the information, that is for CSE, EC, IT, all three branches are available here. For general 133, EWS 113, OBC 124, SC 52, ST 50 marks is required. For EC and IT you can check sidewise. Now if you talk about for IIIT UNA, so here is the information. For general 125, EWS 111, OBC 118, SC 52 and for ST it is 51 marks, that is for CS branch. For EC and IT sidewise data are written. Now if you talk about for IIIT Sri City, general 125, EWS 111, OBC 113, SC 52, ST 43 marks is required. For CSE and for EC you can check sidewise. Now if you talk about for IIIT Kota, so here is the information. For general 137, for EWS 122, OBC 127, SC 60, ST 51 marks, that is for CSE and for EC you can check sidewise. Now if you talk about for IIIT Nagpur, for general 127, EWS 117, OBC 119, SC 53, ST 49 marks is required. Now if you talk about for IIIT Surat, here is the information. For general 141, EWS 116, OBC 125, SC 57, ST 50 marks is required for IIIT Surat. Now if you talk about for IIIT Raichur, here is the information. For general 119, EWS 109, OBC 111, SC 51, ST 49.